Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down to there. She would merengue and do the cha-cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They worked from 9 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more? The Copa, Copacabana, the hottest spot north of Havana. At the Copa, she fell in love. Her name was Rico. He was a diamond. He was escorted to his chair. He saw Lola there, and when he finished, he hung her over. But Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed. And then the punches blew, and chairs were smashed in two. There was blood. Copa, Copa, Copa,
Copa, Copa,
the hottest spot north of heaven.